Hello, I'm Dr. Aarti Ramarao from the Fertility Unit at Manipal Hospital, Whitefield. These are crazy times with new rules every day. Corona is a virus with a lot of publicity, a lot of causing changes in everybody's life. But we are happy to announce that finally the fertility services at Manipal Hospital have reopened. Manipal Hospital is going way beyond its, the call of duty to keep you, the patient, and us, the doctors, safe. Starting right from the entrance where the women and child section has got a separate entrance and a separate lift, there is triaging or screening at almost four different levels. The first level of screening happens when you call for an appointment and you're asked about your history and whether you've had any contact with anybody who's had a COVID positive. The second level of screening is at the entrance of the hospital when your temperature is checked. Sanitizers are available at almost at a distance of, say, 10 feet, there's a bottle of sanitizer available. The third level of screening happens when you enter the hospital, enter the outpatient department at the reception, when again you're screened for symptoms and any history suggestive or would give us an indication that you might have been exposed to the COVID. The fourth level of screening happens when you enter our department or the consultation rooms. So we do everything to keep you safe. In addition, there is safe distance maintained between two patients, safe distance maintained inside the consultation rooms. What I want to address today is a confusion that has, the sadness that I know many of you have undergone when the IVF units all over the country were closed for some time. The disappointment, the fear, the helplessness, we understand that and we are with you. And we have started our entire gamut of services, be it an IUI, be it an IVF, be it using donor gametes. We are ready to help you now. All the best. Stay safe. Stay healthy. God bless.